It's starting to get cold, and one of the most common claims that we see this time of the year are fire claims. Here are five things you need to know on how to avoid a claim as you cozy up by the fireplace. Your fireplace is not like a tree. It is hollow on the inside. And this time of the year, a lot of animals like to burrow in there to make sure that they stay warm. So when you light it up, smoke or actual fire start midway through the chimney. During summer, a lot of people take down trees and save that wood for winter months burning. Make sure to let it sit for at least a year, preferably longer, to make sure it's fully dry. You know when that is happening, as the wood turns color to a darker brown or gray, and that will allow the wood to burn brighter and avoid creosote buildup. The large difference in temperature between the cold outside and the hot inside can make the fireplace to crack. To avoid carbon monoxide buildup, make sure to install carbon monoxide detectors throughout the house. While some products claim that they can clean your fireplace, nothing beats like working with a professional. They can not only take a look to see if there are any cracking going on the fireplace, but also see the amount of buildup that you're getting and see if sweeping it and do a full cleanup is required. If you don't know where to start or are looking for some professionals to help you, please give me a call. I'll make sure to point you the right direction.